I think China's vaccine cooperation and the whole tackling of the COVID-19 pandemic has been exemplary. They have gone ahead, instituted strict measures at home to make sure that the virus didn't spread at the early stages. And then from then on, they were able to share the lessons from their research. We are grateful in Africa that China came in and helped us at a time when we were not able, even just mere resources, to contain the virus. I think China has helped to bring together the world and to show us what we need to do in a technical sense, in a medical sense, and in a knowledge sense to contain the virus. China's economic recovery, of course, basically the resilience has come out, and it is on an upward growth. I mean, the different sectors, technology, infrastructure, the goods and services sector, all these have shown progress. So the good thing is that if China is strong economically, then it is able to sustain the supply chains that will feed the rest of the world. So definitely, we all need a strong economic standing in China so that whatever now surplus they have, they are able to put them on the supply chains so that other factories around the world do not suffocate from lack of inputs and so forth. So definitely, we're looking forward to strong standing of the Chinese economy, which will trickle down to the supply chain and help now to resuscitate the supply of goods and services that had become scarce due to the pandemic.